in spiritual worship and renewal, for education endeavors, and social gatherings.
Therefore, we give members and friends of this congregation with glad and grateful hearts, consecrate and dedicate this facility to the glory and in the name of our holy and God.
In grateful remembrance of all who have loved and served this church in the past and for those who will serve it in the future.
We meet with sincere gratitude, consecrate and dedicate this building, its equipment, and its furnishings.
In appreciation to all who have freely given of their time, talents, and substance so that it might be directed.
We meet with sincere gratitude, consecrate and dedicate this building, its equipment, and its furnishings.
To provide an appropriate place for the minds and hearts of all, may quest for truth, beauty, goodness, mercy, and grace, to the teacher of Galilee who draws all peoples to himself for instruction and renewal.
We meet with sincere gratitude, consecrate and dedicate the facility, its equipment, and its furnishings.
To the ministry of administration upon whose ability and faithfulness depends on the wise kind.